I don't know how well this is going to work. We're going to try to take the old beaver for a bit of a spin here. Not sure if I can hold the camera and run the throttle and shift at the same time. That wasn't a very good video, but anyway, that's what you get when you try to work the throttle with one hand, steer with that hand, shift with the other hand, and hold the camera with the other hand. Wow, I don't think I had enough hands, but anyway, that was a short drive in a Beaver Amphibious ATV.